in the heart of Western Visayas, led by the Honorable Joaquin Carlos Ramat A. Nava, the Governor, and Honorable Attorney John Edward G. Ganto, the Vice Governor. Leading the charge is SDS Novalin M. Vilches, with a delegation that stands more than 700 strong and prepared to excel in regional competitions. Guimaras proudly boasts a distinguished athletic legacy of Deuce. Exceptional athletes like Rene J. Herrera, a two-time Olympic sprinter, and Jovelyn Gonzaga, the renowned volleyball star known affectionately as the Ilonga Bionic Woman, embark on a journey through Guimaras' tipping tourism destinations. From the pristine white sands of Alumiwan Cove to the serene Taklong Marine Reserve and the awe-inspiring San Lorenzo Wind Farm, adorned with 27 majestic turbines, Guimaras is a festival haven, hosting renowned events such as the Mangahan Festival, a vibrant celebration of its world-famous sweet mangoes, along with the Asino Festival in San Lorenzo and the Bulantian Festival in Ornan, each offering a unique glimpse into the island's rich culture and tradition. Join us as we celebrate the spirit of Guimaras at the Western Visayas Regional Athletic Association Meet, where their athletes will showcase their strength, skill, and determination. Guimaras invites you to experience its boundless charm, thrilling adventures, and the warm embrace of its welcoming community. Padayon, Guimaras Don! Para sa mga batang kampyon, Guimaras! The island that fits your taste. Mission is Honorable Annabelle Samaniego, Mayor, Municipality of Sibunag. Was in Guimaras, the island that fits your taste.
We gon' take you back in the.
It's time to go back.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Anaya Di Marastan para sa mga batang kampiyon.